on this episode of Tim and Sean locked out of the in-laws' camper after midnight, smoking a bowl and talking about stuff podcast. We need a new title for our podcast.
You ever hear of...
Sorry, my school is strictly science and mathematics. No grammar.
No?
No.
No, Vanelli song? Is that what's going no, down, just... down, baby? You're spinning a Range Rover, sweet, sweet, baby. Cock ready to let it go. Shimmy, shimmy, cuckoo pop. Listen to a bound.
I know that that song is on the album, now, but that could be called Pumpy Grandma.
Country Grandma and a Slammer and a Bama.
So you want one of these ones or do you want cheese also? Did you say cheese? I made up cheese.
I want mushroom.
You undertake becomes a piece of cake, a lark, a spree. It's very clear to see that a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful. Robin feathering his nest has very
one of the four fucking main characters in Always Sunny.
Oh, the like bird looking girl?
Yeah, Birdie.
Caitlin something?
Yeah, Caitlin Olson, yes.
I don't know. I don't think she's married to Charlie. I think Charlie's married to the waitress, or whatever her name is.
In real life. Right.
The girl so who he like loves, but she hates him, and then she gets turns into like a crackhead or something. I don't know, I fell out of the show.
I watched it very unstably for about two seasons, meaning like I probably saw more of season two before season one, so I was all over the place. Like I'm catching episodes.
It was like fucking 15
it's a show
seasons
you can
now.
Just watch though and like laugh at it. It's great. Yeah. It's like a Seinfeld to me.
Yeah. I like it, I guess. I don't sound enthused.
No. I don't mean like.
You still love
if it's
it.
On, I'll never change the channel. What I mean is, like, if
you don't
it's
stream
a random
that?
Episode, you can watch it. And you don't need to have
like a procedural.
Episodes before the whole season previous to it to watch it. Like
you can watch it out of context.
Yes. Why couldn't you just fucking say that instead of making
because
me
you were the
spit
one thinking
fucking
it.
Definitions?
You were the one thinking.
But if you know what I'm thinking, just say it.
I didn't know until you said enough things.
Listen, it makes it easier.
You got the point.
It makes it easier for both of us. For both of us.
You said enough so I could know.
Just know what I'm saying. That's all I'm asking you to do.
Brainwaves.
Just know what I'm saying.
That's what I'm saying. That's what they should start. Just start getting everyone like a chip. And then we all have brains
aligned. I said just know what I'm saying.
Would you ever do that if, like, you wouldn't have to talk to your wife anymore? You both could just get brain chips and have the same thoughts at all at the same time?
You don't even talk anyways.
We don't even talk anymore. Oh.
That's terrible.
Let's know it till the wall.
Our talking mostly consists of arguing at this point. In the past 2 months, it's gotten, maybe it's because of being unemployed. Or maybe it's because of pregnancy. Or maybe it's because of financial stress. Or maybe it's because of everything. Who knows?
My bet would be everything.
Why are we having a fight lately?
Where's the root? Saying, you gotta answer these questions yourself.
Don't ask me a singular question. Where's the root?
I didn't ask you any questions.
I
didn't mean
to.
The
question with the singular... It's not the root.
You know what the questions
are. What is the root system?
You know what the questions are. You got to answer them yourself.
Well, then flip the switch, because that's basically what I just said to you about you knowing what I'm saying that you're supposed to know. What just happened? My head hurts.
What?
You want a piece of the mushroom and sausage pizza?
Yeah.
Well, there's mine inside, buddy. Go ahead.
Nah. I don't really want any.
Nah, I didn't want it anyways. How about that?
You know what I do want is a cigarette.
So you want a cigarette?
Yeah, I'm going to have one.
I'm going to hold this up to the light. Maybe it'll warm up a little bit more.
That won't work.
No. I'm going to let you know if you can have one in just a moment. Meaning
you can do I'm
no,
good.
No. Meaning like we need to be heated up again. Do you want me to heat yours as well? And that's the meaning.
No. Yes.
Obviously, I didn't think you meant no at all.
Put it on the fire. Put on a rock.
I heard about a guy that did that.
I know. Look at him.
Tim.
I look him in the eye every morning.
Slim. Tim. You always look at him in the eye?
In the fire.
Where do you guys see each other every morning?
Bathroom. On Route 24 breaking.
That was awkward.
Yeah. He's this homeless guy. He lives in the handicap stall.
Oh, your house? No. You go to Route 24 rest stop.
Yeah, I met him one day. I went there to buy crack. And I met the homeless guy instead. Best day of my life.
I got crack, all right.
Yeah, butt crack. Homeless guy butt crack.
Took you a second.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was literally only a second, though.
Yeah, I got it. It was good. I like that joke.
I thought it was pretty good. I've been working on that one for a while.
But the homeless guy in the stall.
I just had to wait for you joke. To join me in a conversation.
Is that the oldest joke in the book?
No.
Did we ever figure that one out?
No.
Hey, the fucking what did the caveman say to the dinosaur?
That was it. I burped. Burp. That was the answer.
That's the punchline.
Boom.
Boom. The oldest joke in the book.
Arg. Arf. I'm guessing any one of those three. Arg, Earth, and Her.
Back in my day, we used
Why
to call...
Why was he talking to a dinosaur?
Who?
The caveman.
Fucking narrative... I don't know, creative license. Yeah. Just as like a story.
Did you think they were thinking about creative license?
No. Yeah.
You did say a caveman talking to a dinosaur. One, I'm guessing, if either of those two species were real... Species being a very vague term there, because caveman is technically a human being. Species is real.
A dinosaur is real?
I forgot where I was going with
Do you know if dinosaurs are real?
I think they are, because I think there's actual fossils and bones and shit.
Look it up. Let's look it up.
Fact check it?
Want to fact check dinosaurs?
Yeah, hey, phone, get over here.
I'll fact check it.
My voice activation is not working.
Phone, get over here.
Fucking broke.
I'll look it up.
I will save your battery in case you need it.
Yeah, dude, I don't have good battery right now.
No, when I looked at it, it was 11%, so.
Why were you looking at my battery?
I don't know, I had your phone for some reason a couple minutes ago, and I don't remember why.
It's at 53%.
No, definitely.
You're not a good reader, though.
It definitely said 11%, and it was red, so it wouldn't be red if it said 53%.
That's like, you don't have the understanding of my phone to know that. Like, my phone doesn't turn red when it's at...
The battery itself, when it goes low, the color turns from white to red.
No, because I always have it on low battery mode. It changes from,
maybe that's
yellow to...
Because that's what mine does on low battery mode. I just assume, all I know is it said
11%. I haven't charged it. It's at 53 now.
No way. What did I say? It was 11 then.
That's probably my dick.
11% efficiency?
Yeah. It's not performing.
Boom.
Boom pow.
No way. It's not really a 53% battery, is it? Are you just getting a rise out of me? It's really low, right?
Yeah, it's like 10%.
Alright, you're a dick ass then. Because you legitimately had me question.
I don't remember you having my phone, though.
I think I just... I don't even know what.
Maybe your phone's at 11%. Maybe you need to save your battery.
It's just on the charger. It's at 100.
Find out if dinosaurs are fake. No, don't. It's boring. People say they are. People say
so
they aren't.
Looked at
There's
it.
No way to know. Yeah.
So don't do it. It's not worth the...
It's not... Who cares?
Boring read.
No. Fucking dinosaurs.
Let's find something.
This is my thing. I think dinosaurs are fake just because, everyone's all like, fucking, oh, dinosaurs. I have a dinosaur shirt. Fuck you, dinosaurs.
Is that
what I like
people
fucking...
have always liked?
A lot of people. You know who else is like that?
Fucking dinosaurs.
You know who else is like that? People that are like wear fucking NASA shirts. Like, oh, fucking, yeah, man, space. Fuck you.
Have you legitimately met somebody I see
a lot of NASA.
All over your shirt. Yeah, no,
I see a lot of NASA shirts.
And I see a lot of people with shirts with dinosaurs on them.
idiots.
I'm guessing both of our children.
Yes.
At one point or another have
had. I bet it doesn't have a NASA shirt, but he wears dinosaur shirts a lot. Yeah.
Well,
no, I know, but he's a kid. He's a kid.
Yeah.
It's an imaginary thing. He also wears monster
PJs. What you're doing that is instilling that into him, so then he's going to be like, oh, fucking
exactly.
NASA and dinosaurs.
Exactly.
Nasosaurs.
Exactly. So if they're not, if they are fake,
that he's a kid then, because then you're the one propagating
yeah,
it.
Yeah, no, I know.
Is that how you used it before?
Propagating.
Fuck.
But yeah, no.
It's a P word.
No, I agree. I'm confused about how to teach him things too, because of what I believe.
No. Not being confused about how to teach him things.
I'm worried that I'm wrong.
You are.
Yeah, on a lot of things, I'm sure.
People like, oh, fucking NASA and oh, fucking dinosaurs.
Oh, I'm wrong about that?
Yes.
No, I meant like about like my world.
Like, you know, walking down the street one day and, dude, fucking NASA, dude. Planets and shit and outer space and there's aliens, yeah.
Well, no, we put on a fucking TV show in the morning.
Used to be fucking dinosaurs.
We put on a TV show in the morning and it's just about fucking people flying off to Mars in a fucking, like a family that just travels the fucking universe. I don't know that that's how the world works.
Little Einsteins?
No, it's like, I don't even know. I saw the name of it the other day. I was like, I didn't know that was the name.
Which is great, because then it crosses over with classical music.
Like, there's no other way for him to think. And I feel like, if I said, like, that's not, no one knows that for a fact. Like, no one has been to outer space other than, like, fucking 15 people.
Like, I did that. But he's a kid.
He is a kid. I do agree.
So yeah, he's a kid. Like that's just what some poor schlub that wrote this show that knows he's gonna get paid for writing that type of show.
No, I do know that, but I feel like it's also just like
a show that could be real. Or
like I saw,
because
Bennett knows the moon, so I saw, and we listened to this song called Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, Help Me Find My Way to Get to Mars. And he just thought the song was funny.
The fuck is the star gonna find a way to Mars?
Right.
It's not a moon.
Right. So, but he knows, like, the moon's up there. So on the show, Mickey, when they sent the guy to fucking Mars, he flew by the moon, like, on his rocket. Mm-hmm. So kids would associate, like, oh, I know that's up
moon
there. So
to
I
Mars,
now
that's
I know
the
where
direction.
He's. Yeah,
gotcha,
but
gotcha.
Who's even saying that's.
Oh, it's not. They're wrong. Because it's
just like it's only one way you can think. You're taught these things immediately, and it's so beat over your head. And if you notice it, it's like I only believe that because I've always been told that. Like I don't have.
Ooh, good example of that is the planets. Since we're on that topic too, planets. When you hit, it was always I'm not gonna get them all right, but you know, Earth's the solar system we're in. Fucking Jupiter, Venus, Mars, fucking
yeah, all those.
And all that shit. What was that? Was it Venus or Uranus? One of the two that now is not considered
Pluto.
A planet. Pluto, whatever. Yeah. It's not even considered a planet. And then there's another planet. It's like planet number 9.
Planet X?
X. Yeah. No, 9 dash fucking Z-Bobs. Whatever the fuck it is. Like, you can't just decide after, you know, 100 years of teaching that, oh, you know what, this one is actually not a planet.
Well,
but
I have no
problem. This is a planet.
I have no problem with changing what you taught, what you
I
teach,
have a problem with it.
But then to each time be so rigid on what you teach.
That's my problem.
It's like,
how do you know in the first place, and why are you so sure
of that? Where it's changed this much, why are you so firmly entrenched in how it is now?
Yeah. So basically,
like you're trying to lock it.
We were wrong about that, and here's the new right. Then don't
teach me it's not
that
a pursuit
way,
for truth.
The way you taught me before about the new right, because who's gonna say what the new right is?
Yeah, if you stop, once you like stop, like when the storm starts stopping, when the storm stops starting,
stop starting, stop,
the storm stop. Starts stopping.
I don't. That is no.
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 I always wanted to say that. No. Yeah. I don't get it. I don't like it more than I don't get it. Because I feel like that is a thing. And I don't understand how that thing works. Stop, start, and start, stopping. Like, That is like, literally something that...
Once the motivation stops...
mushrooms tonight, my head would have just exploded. You would have just ruined me for life.
My football coach used to say that. Bob Bancroft.
What if I ate mushrooms?
Yeah.
I think I told you this before. I thought someone stole tomorrow.
You did tell me that before.
Tripping my balls. That was tripping yeah. my absolute balls off.
So did you find it or it just happened?
I'm pretty sure I just came down some.
Yeah.
Just
like, oh, that must have been a relief. That must have been a fucking relief.
I didn't think I came down.
I have a theory that every time you take mushrooms, you actually die in that world. But like,
okay, that's you trip, similar to what I
your trip now. Takes you out into like a different reality. I don't really believe that, but
well, it would be cool. I used to call it a reset button.
Yeah, I know, but people always would say that.
Did they?
That was like I've heard thing. That a lot, yeah.
Maybe I just
it changes
said it
who
lot.
I am, like, every
no,
time I do
fucking
it.
Fucking change who I am, I just feel like...
It, like, it resets me.
My brain?
No one's ever said that to me other than you.
Yeah, all right. So it's my thing. Don't fucking go saying I'm not original.
But along those
so
lines.
Original,
along those lines.
Yeah, but no, I'm original.
Yeah, you're original.
That's my main concern out of this whole thing.
We're all original.
So, question.
No. Hard no.
I'm gonna go. Yeah, no, but it's not gonna be a no. So
yes,
whatever.
Then yes. Just okay. Save yourself the breath. I'll say yes.
No. Well, it's
the guy who stops questions.
Yeah, just stop stopping my questions. Start stopping and stop.
Start stopping my when the question starts stopping, the storm starts starting.
Stop starting them. I wish this. All right, I'm gonna go eat the pizza. Let me get out of this. Right. So. What I'm going to ask you now, do you want to give me a hard no or yes first?
Mm-hmm.
Don't.
that was a hard yes.
Would you like me to get more slices?
No.
Heat them up as well?
No.
You're not. You
hard
don't want
no.
Any more. Hard no.
I don't want any.
You don't want any at all? You don't even want the one out of the
no,
two?
No, it gives me acid reflux.
Okay, I got...
Sugar?
Dude, I got pills for that.
Pusher.
That won't help you tonight, but you won't have it for the next few days.
Imagine if you were a pimp and no one knew. Like you ran a stable of women.
I am, Tim.
That was like 15 years ago in the rap world. It was really
strong with pimps.
Your record is strong with pimps?
No, the rap game is strong with pimps.
And
that's what you're
like
saying.
Pimping used to be like a big thing. Like, yo, I pimp these hoes. Like, everyone was always pimping. I don't like they don't talk about like, pimping much anymore.
Basically, it's...
Big pimping.
Yeah, big pimping.
Pimp was a big word.
Now, if some of this up, big pimp? Pimping, it has nothing to do with actual pimping out a girl.
Pimp.
How did... Let's look that shit up.
Big pimping. It's been shit.
How about, like, what's it derived from, blah, blah, blah. Let's do that. Let's do some...
What is it like? Pump?
I believe the word is wordiology on that.
Pamp? Pamp? What does pamp mean? It's probably whatever that means.
I'm trying to decide something right
pomp.
Now.
Pomp?
Whether or not I want to heat up pizza before getting into
pomp.
This. Into
pomp?
This.
Pamp?
Pimp? Pamp?
Pimp.
Pomp?
Pimp? Pomp?
It's so close. It's right there.
Pump?
You find out.
Poomp?
Poomp.
Pimps
used to be called poops. Over the years, the vowel changed.
The English language evolved. And now,
through
instead of saying poop,
different languages.
Pooping ain't easy.
Did you say pooping?
It'd be cool if, like, taking a shit was also called taking a pip. Nah.
I'll pip.
I got to squit my pip out my butt.
Can you squit the pip yet?
How are ya?
Hey, you squirt the pip, you pump. Because you are a pump. I mean a pimp.
A poop.
I'm a pump. I'm a plump pump.
A plump poop.
I'm a plump pump. Some might call a pimp.
Big pimping.
Pimping ain't easy. Alright, no, I really want to get into this bread, though. Are you sure you don't want any pizza pies? And... If you really do get acid reflux, do you want some of my...
No, I was just lying about that. And I was lying about not wanting any pizza.
I can't figure that.
But I don't want... I only want one slice. I don't need it to heat up any more for me.
All right. Well, I should have, I guess. been more direct with the question. There's different types. There's cheese. There's barbecue chicken. Like,
Whatever you don't want.
What do you like for pizza, pump?
Whatever you grab.
I can grab whatever.
Mushroom.
Would you like to know why?
Why?
Because I have wrapped all these, put a plate over, and then labeled what was in that plate.
Little side dishes? You should sell them.
No, they're not side dishes. It's just...
Main meal? Entree?
In case I went back dessert. Myself, though, too. Then it's like, open up 7 different fucking plates to figure out what slice of pizza is in.
It's like a fucking roulette wheel. Pizza roulette.
Yeah.
I mean, chat roulette. Did you ever get into chat roulette?
I don't even know what that is. I don't want to get off pimp and pump.
Moffitt.
But then we go, alright, no, it's not a list. Pimp slash pump and then chat roulette. Alright. It's not a list. It's, they're both underneath cleaning my balls.
Yeah.
So, I figure I should get to them by next Sunday.
Right.
I don't mean tomorrow. Alright, so here's one.
Maury Murray.
You heard the word Tamari?
I've heard it, I think, from you. I think you're the only person that says it.
It's a... Like
it's a boondoggle.
British thing or...
Irish?
UK thing or whatever. British.
Is Irish UK?
I think the UK... And this is something I actually should know, but...
Well, not really. Like, you're not, like... You're not from the UK.
No, nothing to do with that.
You just, like, you like kind of snobby there. No, like, I should know that. Like, I shouldn't.
This should be common knowledge. That's what I mean by that. Yeah, it didn't sound like snobby. Not kind of. It sounded like snobby.
No, it's okay.
Oh, because I have...
I was just kidding.
Irish, so I should
know. Yeah, that's what I thought you meant.
Yes, it sounded wicked snobby, and I didn't mean it.
Irish snob.
But what I meant by it is I should know because I feel like that is...
Then tell me, what is it?
I think the UK is like all... It's like fucking... like
all of them?
By all of them.
All of them.
Very bad.
But no, like Ireland and Scotland and fucking England and London...
Yes, London.
And fucking Brittany.
Britannia. Not Brittany.
No, there's Brittany in France.
What?
I met her.
Don't stop the stop and stop the start.
No, Brittany, France. It's a country. It's like a state.
I'm going to date this girl, Brittany.
It's an area.
She was hot.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What were her tits like?
Small.
Small?
She was much younger than me. She ended up dating my friend Liam.
Fucking Liam. Though. Every time.
He probably knows. We fucking great London.
He knows the Lytle brothers.
Tanya.
Does Liam know the Lytle brothers?
Lytle. But that's pretty good, though.
Lytle brothers?
Like a good hour ago.
Does he?
No.
They never ripped him off?
No, because Liam's from Milton. They're from Quincy, but Liam went to a different grade school, though, too. I didn't meet Liam until I went to BCI, so...
You say grade school?
See, I feel like, for me, it was grade school, because it was...
Grades.
Eight you got grades. Grades. No, I didn't get grades.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so I
did get grades.
Because there was no middle.
Yeah, there was no, you know, elementary
middle.
That
makes sense.
Middle.
Makes sense.
And I
glad
get
we unpacked that.
People, like, they hear grade school.
You know, say grammar? Did you say grammar school, too? Is that... I want to go to grammar school. I need gooder grammar.
No, actually, they didn't have no fucking... ain't got no grammar in my school.
You ever hear of...
Sorry, my school is strictly science and mathematics. No grammar.
No?
No country grammar.
No, Vanelli son? Is that what's going down, down, baby? You're spinning a Range Rover, sweet, sweet, but baby, cock ready to let it go. Shimmy, shimmy, cuckoo, pop, listen to a bound.
I know that that song is on the album, but that could be called Pumpy Grandma?
Country Grandma and a Slammer and a Bama.
So, you want one of these ones or do you want cheese also? Did you say cheese? I made up cheese.
I want mushroom.
You want mushroom?
Unless you wanted all the mushrooms.
It's like a reset button.
There's another one. Plates labeled. A spoonful of sugar helps the medicine
go down in a most delightful